We're in the middle of fall here in the Appalachian Mountains, and I just got a new hot tent. The temperatures are like in the 50s and 60s during the day, but then it drops down to the low 40s and 30s during the night. So it's perfect camping weather. I got a really basic pyramid tent with a hot stove jack and then a small little stove. So I'm gonna get processing some wood, because the hardest part about hot tent camping, I think, is just getting dry wood, you know, dry hardwood specifically. When you use a hot stove at your house, you have a whole year or two to prepare your firewood. But when you come out camping, you're gonna need to find it kind of quickly and make sure you find like really dry wood. Ha ha ha! I'm also gonna be doing some foraging for mushrooms, plants, and nuts. A couple weeks ago, I found some lion's mane, and those are in season right now. I'm also looking for shrimp of the woods, maybe hen of the woods if I'm really lucky, and we'll see what else I find.
I'm walking along a mountain stream when I spot some turkey tail mushrooms growing on a log. These mushrooms aren't edible, but they're a great mushroom for the immune system. I'm gonna use them to make tea over the wood fire stove later. Parts of this forest were used to film movies like The Hunger Games and Last of the Mohicans. On my way back from my hike, I found honey mushrooms growing up and around a tree. I inspected the mushrooms to make sure they really are honey mushrooms and not the poisonous lookalike deadly galerina. Honey mushrooms are quite common in the late summer and fall. They can be collected in abundance and have a similar texture to shiitake mushrooms. I also found resinous polypore growing on the same tree. This shelf fungus has a rusty, reddish-brown color, and it forms a white outer layer that is soft and tender as it's developing. This outer layer can be cooked, eaten, and is quite tasty.
I got my flank steak here. I like cooking it like rare, medium rare. And then these honey mushrooms and resinous polypore complement the steak so much it melts in your mouth like buttery mushroom texture. You probably won't believe this, but marshmallows used to be a health food. The ancient Egyptians took the sweet sap of marshmallow plants and combined it with honey and nuts to make a medicinal confectionery. The marshmallow plant is said to be good for cough, colds, and sore throats. In the modern day, we've replaced that recipe with high fructose corn syrup and low quality gelatin. But regardless of what it's made of, it still tastes good on s'mores.